I will not let this power fall into the wrong hands. Especially not yours. Traitor! I'll never let the Legion have the spark!
Happy birthday, Ray! Wanna have a drink together?
Here you go! Two bowls of longevity noodles.
Eat it while it's hot. Curfew is approaching and I should start packing up.
Some other day. I'm not in the mood.
Haven't seen you for a while, Ray. You know Urso. He spends his days cooped up tinkering with things.
Oh! I almost forgot. I've got a surprise for you. Here's old Urso's latest invention, MCI Radio. It's a tracking device and radio all in one. I made it look old, so it's just like the one our team once used. Let me show you how it works.
Attention all Fertizens, attention all Fertizens. Assemble at Chuan's Noodle House at once to celebrate Rayton's birthday.
Enough.
Yeah, keep it down, Urso. Ever since the big boom, curfews and weapons searches have destabilized things.
What are you afraid of? Those Legion Iron Dogs won't be yapping for much longer. I've really been giving them the boot recently. Went and hacked those Iron Dogs' transformers. Ray, join us! And
give them hell. We need our old gear to fight those Iron Dogs.
Whoa! Ray! You and I think alike. I was finally able to fix your fist.
Stop messing around with it. It's just a piece of scrap now.
Scrap? I might not be able to repair the entire armor, but the fist at least.
Keep it down, guys. Security's been cracking down recently.
It's been 6 years already. Even if you manage to fix the fist, what can we do with it? Forget it, Urso. It's in the past now. Our time has passed.
Look, Urso. I just don't think he's ready yet. And, well, you have to give him more time.
Been 6 years already. Is he going to hide all his life?
What's going on?
Urso's been arrested. The Iron Dogs just came to the noodle stall and took Urso away. This was Urso's, but I hid it for him. I don't understand this veteran stuff. I'll leave it in your hands.
This machine still works. Let me try to get a fix on Urso.
Source Tower Prison! Prisoner 41, Urso! Reporting!
Oh, Urso's been taken to Torch Tower! That's it. He's done for now. I've never heard of any Fertizen leaving Torch Tower alive. What can we do?
I'll head over to Torch Tower and bring Urso back.
Do you really want to take this risk?
You know that Erso is the only friend I have left in Torch City.
This is for you. Erso left it. He knew that you would need it.
This is Old Town. Torch Tower is to the northeast.
You dare wander about during curfew, buddy? Get him! Why do we have to guard this broken transformer? And why aren't we allowed to reach you?
They say some dumbass bear hacked our system. All transformers in the city are now out of order.
Didn't they catch that dumbass bear? If they stayed that way, I am going to run out of power.
Then shut up. That'll see.
Transformers. What did Erso get up to? Missing map data. Looks like the tracking function is still offline. Raiden to Ursa. I need to get to Torch Tower. The number of dog patrols has increased. Torch Tower can't be far away now.
Hey, it's Ray. After some word of Urso's arrest has gotten out, you carrying that big thing on your back to go and rescue him?
You sure keep your ears close to the ground, kid. I'm going to Torch Tower. Show me the quickest path.
You get straight to the point. There's a ventilation port outside of Torch Tower. You can ride the wind to get there. Urso made this radio, right? Let me see, right? Tagged. I copied this map myself, and it's not for sale. But I want to thank you for saving my life before.
I bet Urso got a lot of help from you with the radio's tracking function.
You've discovered me and Urso's little secret. Our organization's taken over those Iron Dogs' terminals, too. Ray, try this terminal.
Here, get your pump. One bottle keeps you up all night. Just a sip will send you all the way up Torch Tower. It's just 10 fursos and comes with a secret. Want a bottle?
Your rumor mongering is more famous than pump. I'm busy.
Pump! Pump!
This is a restricted military area. No unauthorized access allowed. Responsible for hacking the terminal? Why did the boss order us to stand guard here?
There's a group of them, so it's organized crime. They nearly stole the transformer drill last time.
The drill is under heavy guard. It'll be suicide.
I need to get my hands on the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. Better head back and find someone who knows where the drill is.
Officer, your pump is just carrot juice and...
Looking for weapons? I've got some.
Wang, where can I find the trans...
Shh, keep it down. That's some big league stuff.
That's right.
It's no doubt guarded by a crack team of I go through the secret door on the left side of my room.
Thanks.
Master Wu is really spry. Want a bottle for a little pick-me-up? It's free.
Thank you.
Master Wu, you still got some fight in you.
It's little Ray.
I came for the transformer drill. They got Erso. I need the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. I'll get him out, no matter how dangerous it gets.
So that's why you dug out that fist of yours. Right. The organization tried to get the drill, but failed. The Iron Dogs have strengthened their securities. I don't know how good your skills are after all these years. Not bad. After all these years, you're still an ace pilot. Your power fist has immense potential. My power punch is just right for you. This is just a minor trick. The fist is a machine, after all. If you want to make it stronger, you'll need to exploit the mechanical power of the Legion. You must find data disks in order to learn more moves.
Data disks?
Yes. This is what I heard from the Iron Dogs. Their local boss, Feral, is downtown now and carries a data disk.
Master Wu, there is no time to waste. Let me rescue Erso before going after the data disk.
Ray, no offense, but you just don't have the power to infiltrate the Legion all by yourself right now. You must defeat Feral and prove your strength before I can trust you with the drill's location.
Very well. I'll find Feral and get the data disk.
The power punch I taught you just now can not only strike enemies, but also punch through the security barriers those Iron Dogs installed in the city. You shouldn't have trouble finding Feral.
Right. Find Feral, retrieve the data disk, and ask Master Wu about the drill's whereabouts.
Yeah.
There's no place for furballs!
You weren't around here when I was a kid.
Flying punch!
Word. this feral was tough, and carrying a data disk too. Better report back to Master Wu.
Yeah. Back, Master Wu.
Use their strengths again. This time, I think you should learn Rising March. recover more data disks, and you can unlock more Legion powers. After our last failed attempt on the Transformer drill, the Iron Dogs stashed the drill deep inside the power station. Basic moves won't do much against the mechanical monster guarding it. You may stand a chance with your fist and new fighting moves. Remember, hone your skills, and they'll clear the way for you one day.
Thank you for your lesson, Master Wu.
Use Rising Punch on the secret door in the room on the right to open the way to the power station. Take...
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Since you came on Master Wu's recommendation, I'll give you 20% off. These may not look like much, but they are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of effort to acquire. I stake my reputation on
I'm meant to believe a rat.
Mutual trust is needed to grow in business. That's why I quit the rat gang a long time ago. We went our separate ways, as the phrase goes. Thank you for your business. Welcome to Jingles' shop. These may not look like much, but they are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of...
I haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Thank you.
Have you heard? Farrell, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit has something to do with a power outage here.
Ah, no need to work ourselves into a panic. Farrell and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of wimps.
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either. The two of us are screwed if he comes here.
What do you take the power station for? It has the Legion's most powerful defenses. Nothing can get through. Just shut up and open the valve. Everyone's waiting for the power to come back on.
Huh!